What's up, guys? It's me, Xeno. We're back here playing some more Xenoverse 2. Last couple episodes, there was Frieza. He attacked Canton City, so we're gonna go talk to him. Hopefully, he's not too mad at us. I haven't done a lot of these on camera, but I'm gonna start doing it just for some more stuff to show. Hopefully, you guys will like it. But, yeah, hopefully Frieza's not mad at us, because, we did fight him. Anything at all. Zarbon, Dodoria, Ginyu Force, nice poses. Dude, this guy looks so cool! Oh, I can't wait to make a Frieza race character. Alright, Frieza, what do you gotta say?
Yes?
Excellent timing. Well, let's try and do a Frieza voice. Excellent timing. I want you to join me on my training today. That's not it, Frieza, at all. That's what I like to hear. Fight as if you mean to kill me. Oh shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stars. We get nothing out of it, though. But, we gotta do it. We gotta do it. We gotta beat up Frieza. This is just, us putting him in his place. Because he's probably gonna be like, you attacked me when I beat Canton City. Well, too bad. I'll train with you. And I'll be part of the Frieza Force. But if you try to do something evil, I'm gonna beat your ass.
You see, I've never trained in all my life.
Oh yeah, Frieza never trained in all his life. So that means probably next time he's gonna be like Golden Frieza.
I will gain power that no one can.
Which reminds me, we have a new move that Frieza actually gave us, I think. Oh no, we got from a parallel quest that had Frieza in it. So let's try it out. If we can get away for like 2 seconds. There it is. That was that one that you just did. I think. Oh my god, Frieza. Okay, let's try it out like he does. Damn it. It looks really good too. What the fuck was that? Oh, what the hell is that? It's so trash. It's so trash. Frieza. I hate when they do this. Get him. Okay, that move's coming off. That move's so coming off. Him with a flash strike. Never mind. Alright, we need an energy capsule. And we need Super Saiyan. Oh, we have a new ultimate as well. So charge up, charge up, charge up. Shit. Super Vegeta. You may have saw it just now. Final flash! Oh, Frieza knows what's happening now, and that's why he's running away. Shit. Need to get my stamina back up. Energy capsule time. We have no stamina. Like, our stamina is shit. Let's try and hit with a final flash. Final and finish! Holy shit. We broke his stamina and everything. Get him with this. No, we don't have enough stamina. Oh, what the hell? We teleported in front of him. What a lame. Alright. Oh, shit. Go. Damn it. We got stuck on that rock. Fucked us over. Good. Got it. No, we don't. Okay. Get out of here. Hit him with a death slash. No. Hit him with a flash strike. No. Shit. Okay. Get it. Get it. Alright, nice. Alright, Frieza, take my punches. Are you going through puberty? Frieza, are you like legit about to like come in your pants? He's like, oh, just a little bit more. Oh. He's gonna like scream at the end of this. Did we do it? I told you he was gonna scream, he just came.
This is superb. Now I'm stronger than ever before.
Alright, well, there's Golden Frieza.
I have you to thank for this. You have contributed to this new form. In return, I shall grant you a boon.
What's a boon?
Your service to me shall continue. I promise you will not be mistreated.
What's a boon? Sounds racist as shit. Hero suit, Ginyu Force. I don't want a hero suit. I want moves. I want cool outfits. Preferably moves. God damn it. Well, damn, what do we do now? That was really easy. Oh, shit. Dude, you're Frieza, you're a midget. That was a good fight. Stronger than ever now, thanks to you. I think this calls for a new name. Yes, from now on, call me Golden Frieza. You have my thanks. I couldn't have gained such profound new power without you. Oh, I have a gift for you, seeing as how you helped me gain this new power. You must die by my hand. Okay, what's that? Go ahead and take it. What is that? Customize equipment. Super soul. You must die by my hand. Frieza's final form, full power super soul. When KO'd, one time only. Revives with one bar of health. Temporarily nullifies all damage. I'm good. I'm real good. Alright, is there anything else? I think I know what I want to do. What do you got for me, Naval? So, what's up? Good day to you. Huh? You're okay with me. Just talking the way I normally do, huh? Phew, that's a relief, to be honest. Felt weird trying to be so formal around you. But look at you. You're climbing up the top of the ranks like nobody's business. Now you're the hot shot of the ship. Good for you. Actually, since you're here, got a little favor to ask of you. If it's not too much trouble. You see, a while back, found an honest-to-God woman here on the ship, despite how, you know, it's supposed to be guys only. Fucking boys only club. She told me that if I keep quiet like a good boy, she'd give me something nice. What the fuck? I couldn't say no to such a pretty face, so I did what I was told. Looked the other way, got something nice. Hey. But keep this from Lord Frieza. This happened a long time ago. Doesn't need to know about it. Anyways, this is what she handed me. Here, check. Oh, it's Toa, I bet. Oh, I was right. Okay, I don't like it. It gives me the creeps for as long as I've had it. It's never tried to hatch or anything weird, right? Heck, who knows if it's even good anymore. I left it in my locker so long. It's probably gone bad by now. But it's not like I could just talk to anyone about it, considering how I got it. You understand that, I'm sure. You'll help, right? I need it gone and out of my life, nice and quietly. You're the one in here I can trust. Feels so good to get that off my chest. You don't know how long this stuff has been in my mind. Dude, you talk so much! We won't, like, off me or any of this, right? Right? We're friends. Of course you won't. Ha 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 ha. Alright, how many of the time eggs do we have now? Do we have them all? I'm Mr. Super Saiyan God, in case you guys didn't know that. A bag, my items, important items. We need one more Dragon Ball. We have 1, 2, 3, and 5. So, I've done the Vegeta one. I don't think I've done the Hercule one. No, it's Boo. Okay, so I need to do the Boo one. All right. Maybe I have something to do for this episode. Let's go buy a bunch of food. Like, as much as I can buy. I don't know how much that is. I don't know if I have a lot of money. And we'll just feed the shit out of Boo. And try and get as many kids as we can. Because I think that's what it is to, Did I just hiccup? Alright. Because I think that's what it is to get the thing that we need. The time to store egg from Boo. Then we can unlock a little something something special. So let's check this out. We need to go to the mixing shop, skill shop, item shop.
Welcome.
Hello. Buy with Zenny. Food. Okay. Let's get the fish. Let's get some more fish. Can we just buy as many as we want? Oh, dude, we can. Alright, let's buy a bunch of other stuff. We'll just keep doing this. We'll just buy as much of everything as we can. Okay, we can get some more water. That's it. Alright. I don't want to use my TP metals. I'm not that desperate to get this done. I think we can talk to her and she gives us some food. Oh yeah, pudding. And I think there's a guy over here that we can... Is it him? No. This guy. We can talk to this guy and I think he gives us some food.
Hi.
I'm really sorry I don't have any right now. I hope you find some. Okay, well, no food. And then there's one more spot that I know about that we can go. and maybe get some food in this lake over here by the thing where you go to Boo's house. There's usually, you know, some water or some fish or something like that. So let's see what this is. There is giant apples. Okay, didn't expect that, but I'll take it. Dude, we got plenty of food. Oh, there we go. Boo is gonna have a child. You're gonna have a child, Boo! I don't know how many we have to make either. But, I think he's almost there. I think he's almost there to having another child and to the max. So we'll find out. Alright. Majin Boo. Alright. How much food do you need? Not that much. Let's give him... Try the water first. Water? Alright. This one, he's gonna like... Oh, wait. Hold on. I want to use the ones that he's gonna... Alright, let's try a giant crab. Oh. Oh, guys. He's almost there. Okay, let's give him a giant apple. Oh! Oh! He's having a he's having a kid! What color? What color? What color? Go poop it! Poop it out! It's blue! Okay. Boom. You ready? We're the bad guys. Alright. What do you give me? I think you give me like super souls. Alright, let's give him more food. Give him some more food. You like this? How about some of this? Dude, it takes so much food. Alright, so I'm just gonna give him... Actually, hold on. I want to feed the kids first. Let's feed the kids. So, Naboshi. Give you food. You like candy, so I'll give you chocolate. Okay. What do you give me?
What's up?
Need energy to protect world. Let's give you pudding. Alright. Go give me some stuff. And now you.
Hi.
Ichigo. Here, take some chocolate. Good. I'll see you around. Boo, you're going to get this last pudding. I think we just need to give him one more kid. And then I think that's... I don't know. I want to say that he's close. I want to say there's only one more he needs. So hopefully that's the case. Because that means that we're really close to getting the last time distortion egg. And I don't know what you do after that. I don't know if it something automatically activates. Or if we're supposed to talk to Supreme Kai of Time. I think we have to talk to Supreme Kai of Time. But I don't know. That's if you guys know, please tell me. What is this? What are you? You are a power capsule. I've never used those. We are going to go do some parallel quests though. So... I remember which one we were on. Ah, good water.
Greetings.
We last time did this one right here. Perfect landing spot. So now we're going to go Kabayam, Super Saiyan Legend. We have to defeat all these guys and Frieza. I want to use... Oh, shit, hold on. Actually, no, I'll do it next time. I got to switch off that Death Slash move from Marcus. But for now, we're going to use a random character. Should we use Future Gohan? Yeah, we'll use Future Gohan. Actually, let me show you guys him. You see how he has his arm just kind of like wobbling down? I believe the reason that they did that was they couldn't model him in with no arm. I think that's the story I heard. So they just gave him a floppy arm instead. Who do we want? Who do we want? Who do we want? Or should we just get some randoms? Let's get some randoms. Piccolo? Deal. Another random? Raditz. Cool. Why not? Raditz, I just noticed his hair is weird. He's got like a widow's peak. But he's got like that long just mane of hair. So it's like he can't make up his mind if he's losing it or getting it. I know a widow's peak isn't like losing your hair, but you get the point.
So, you wanna scrap, huh?
So that's weird that he can use... He's using both of his arms, I think. And his combos are amazing. Oh, shit. Fuck him up, Gohan. Nice. Nice. Holy shit. Sonic Rush. What's that? Wait. Move, Raditz. Raditz. Fine. I'll get another guy. Oh, Nabana. Piccolo. All right, fine. I don't need you to protect me anymore. I'm a man. What happened to the sound? The sound's gone. This is awkward. Alright. Let's go after actually Roeberry. Where's he at? No, I don't want Nable. I want Roeberry. Hello. Okay, we're gonna try out Sonic Rush. That didn't do anything. Get him. Bam! Oh, sweet neck kick. Oh, sweet! Oh, go on, you're a badass! Alright, super explosive wave. That's just a standard move. What's Senko Ki Blast? What the fuck was that? Alright, we're gonna try it again in a combo. What is this? Oh, okay, that's... Oh, it's like a, what you call it? Fuck, the move where they put their hands up. Solar Flare, there we go. It's like Solar Flare. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Future Super Saiyan, alright. So, is... I wonder if the voice actor that they used for Gohan in the, like, the History of Trunks movie, is that the same, voice actor who would end up playing Gohan in, like, the Buu Saga for Japanese dub and English dub? I don't know.
Good! Be sure you finish them all!
Shut up, Raditz! Alright, we gotta try this one-handed Kamehameha, but we'll save that for Frieza. Full power energy wave. Where do you know what that is? Alright, Guapi. Dude, Piccolo, you're an idiot. Raditz, you're also an idiot. Don't run into walls. Just makes you stupid. I ran into a wall when I was a kid. Okay, this is gonna be really easy. I ran into a wall because I was running away from my mother and didn't see her, or I didn't see the wall because I was looking at her. Ran into the corner of a wall and cracked open my head. So, I mean, if I ever... I'll end up doing a face reveal eventually. But, yeah, I'll show you guys that. It hurt like a bitch. I was, like, really, really young. I want to say I was in kindergarten. If even that, I don't think I was that old. Yeah, it hurt so fucking bad. I want to say you could see Skull. I don't remember. I remember I went to the doctor. He asked me if I liked burritos. I really liked burritos. And then they wrapped me up like a burrito. And I don't remember anything else. Which is weird. Alright, where's this last guy? Let's get him, Orlin. Orlin, you're going down. God, I really want to do this one-handed Kamehameha. Mark 2. Where's he going? You right here? No, you're all the way over there. Oh, shit. He went all the way around. Alright, well. Come on, Orlin. Come here. Come here, boy. Oh, nice. Get him. No. Watch out, Gohan. I almost called him Goku. Let's try this again. That's a cool move. It's like a solar flare. Move. Eat him. This one's cool, too. Oh, right in the neck. Hey, dude. Dude, that's so cool. It kind of reminds me of the move that, Gogeta did in Fusion Reborn. Ah, shit. It just, like, the look of it, like the lights. Hoya! 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 Alright. This one-handed Kamehameha might be hard to do in there. Oh, never mind. Greatest fear the universe has ever known. I think I know what we have to do to get the ultimate finish. So I'm going to try and do it right now. If it's the same as Universe 1... We have to go in here and get Krillin. And then after we get Krillin, let's see. He should be in here. This is where he was in Xenoverse 1. Yeah. Oh, no, he's not. What the fuck? He was here in Xenoverse 1. All right. Where is he at? Is he not in here? Because I don't know the purpose of coming in. Maybe he's in this one? Oh, yeah, there he is. All right, go on. Give me your key. Yes. Help. Yes, Krillin, help us. Come on. All right. Okay, so Krillin's going to help us. And I think we have to let him die. Sorry, Krillin, but that's what happens in the story. You have to die. But it's all right. It's for the ultimate finish. Okay, so is Frieza gonna beat up Krillin? Well, right now he's stuck, so probably not. Alright, we're gonna sit back and let this happen? Get him, Frieza! Oh, yes! Beat him up! Alright, you know what? This might take too long. We're gonna try this. One-handed Kamehameha! Hoya! Hoya! That was amazing. Backflips for days. Oh, Krillin, go! Krillin's almost dead! Yes, that was easy.
I'm kind of torn up, so no problem with that.
It's all right, Krillin. Goku's coming.
How dare you? You'll pay for this.
Yeah, you'll pay for this.
You'll pay for this.
Okay, one-handed Kamehameha. God damn it, Goku! Fucked it all up. Alright, that's the ultimate finish that we need, I think. Alright, try it again. One-handed Kamehameha. Yes! We got him, we got him, we got him. I don't think we hit him all the way, though, but it's still really cool. Alright, go, go. Alright, let's try and hit him with another Sonic Rush, because that's my favorite Gohan move so far. Aw, oh, shit! Go! We didn't have enough key. Shit! Go! Go, go! Oh! Alright, charge, charge, charge! Let go! Nope! I'm not, just going. Unlock! There we go. If you unlock, I've heard that they won't attack you. Shit, I was wrong. Go! Oh, run! Thanks for absorbing, Piccolo. Okay, we're gonna hit him with the Sonic Rush. Get him! Shit, we missed! Oh, we got him! Fuck you, Frieza! What are you doing? Oh, we missed. Alright, let's try this one-handed Kamehameha again. Hi-ya! That's a decent move. It doesn't do a lot. And again, it is a one-handed Kamehameha. A two-handed would probably be even more powerful.
This time, I'll make my move. Effortlessly.
Effortlessly, if you say so.
Pretty good.
Alright, Frieza! You're going down. Because we only have 7 minutes, so no more messing around. Okay, Goku, give me a chance. Give me a chance. I got it. Come on, Dad. Ah, shit. Hey! Oh, okay, I missed. Hey, yeah. I did something. Because I'm a Saiyan. Saiyans are badasses. Eventually, we're going to make a Frieza race character. And a Namekian. And an Earthling. Poor little Earthlings. Pieces of shit. Stupid humans. Go. Oh, yeah, I just remembered the Xenoverse 2 second DLC pack is coming out extremely soon. Holy shit. I gotta look up when that comes out so I can plan out to play it. Oh shit! Oh no! Go, hit him again! Hi-yah! Yes! Okay, we still have one more Frieza to fight too. Go! Bah! Alright. And I am a Super Saiyan! I love how we've been Super Saiyan the entire time. Frieza hasn't cared. Go! 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 Oh, he's almost done! Get him with the Sonic Rush! Never mind, he's gonna go full power. Fucking Freezeroid.
Here you go. This is me at full power. Just like you wanted.
Oh, I always wanted this. Goku, no! I got you!
Don't worry, I'll take care of the rest.
Goku! Can I not revive him? Shit, no I can't. Well, sorry Goku, we tried. Can I revive him? I don't think I can. No, I can't. Damn it! I'm sorry, Goku. My power isn't strong enough. Get him! Okay, let's do this. Come on, Frieza. Those big muscles have got to make you a little bit slower. Come on. Aw, shit. Come on. Get over there. Okay, let's hit him with a... I want to finish this quick. I want to finish this really quick. Charge up, charge up, charge up. Going strong, but he's not that strong. Okay, let's get down on the ground. Hit him with a... One-handed Kamehameha again. Hut. Ho! No! Nice. Nice. I want to finish this quick. I got other stuff to record, and I only have a certain amount of time. I only have like an hour. That's not a lot of time to record. I need to record some stuff that I can't talk about, because when this episode comes out tomorrow...
Hey, get serious, you're gonna blow it.
Okay, when this episode comes out tomorrow, the stuff that I'm recording will not be anywhere close to coming out. Get him! There we go! Bam! 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 Oh shit! Frieza? Okay, Frieza. Serious talk, bro. Lay off the roids. Oh shit! You cut me in half. Hut! Hut! Okay, I don't have any stamina. I have an energy capsule, though. Aha! You didn't see that coming, did you? Charge up! Okay. Almost there. Bam! Bam! Okay, let's hit him with the full power energy wave. Holy shit, dude. We hit him like direct hit. Nice! Nice, nice! Oi! Dude, this episode's a lot longer than I thought it was going to be. But whatever. Longer episodes are better for you guys. More stuff to watch. Nice, nice. Get him. Punch him. Kick him. Slap. Done. Oh, he was almost done. Okay, we're not going to use the energy capsule. Okay, maybe we are. What the fuck? We broke his stamina? I don't even know how to do that. Alright, how much XP? How much XP? Do we not get a boost? Oh yeah, because we don't... We're playing as Gohan, not as, not as Marcus. That's awkward. Well... Ugh, nice stretch. On that note, that's the end of this episode of Xenoverse Dos. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed, because I'm loving this. We're getting up there in the parallel quest, but we still got a ton to go. We're only in the Frieza saga. There's a DLC coming out soon. I gotta find out when. What else? I don't know, just a bunch of fun. So, hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, make sure to smash that like button down below. Smash it with all your might. Make sure to give the comment section your energy. Make sure to subscribe. And as always, guys, I've been Xeno. And I'm heading out. Yeah.